Let's begin by bringing you everything you need to know about the new variant of concern for COVID-19, Omicron. And it now, WHO says, poses a very high risk globally. It has in fact warned, stressing that uncertainties remained about how contagious and dangerous the strain really is. The WHO also declared the recently discovered strain of COVID-19 first detected in Southern Africa to be a variant of concern and renamed it Omicron.
नए वेरिएंट की खबरें भी हमें और सतर्क करती हैं और सजग करती हैं। मैं संसद के सभी साथियों को भी सतर्क रहने के लिए प्रार्थना करता हूं, आप सभी साथियों को भी सतर्क रहने के लिए प्रार्थना करता हूं, क्योंकि आप सबका उत्तम स्वास्थ्य, देशवासियों का उत्तम स्वास्थ्य ऐसी संकट की घड़ी में हमारी प्राथमिकता है।
So that was the Prime Minister making a statement on the new variant of concern right before the Parliament winter session started this morning. But what is it that we know latest on the variant as well? Now, globally, WHO has said that the overall global Omicron risk is very high and has about 26 to 32 mutations. Some may be associated to immune escape as well and higher transmissibility. Also, risk of further spread is very high, says WHO, also saying if a COVID surge is driven by Omicron, consequences may be severe. Also, increasing cases, regardless of a change in severity, may pose overwhelming demand on healthcare systems and may lead to increased morbidity and mortality as well. Also, so those are some of the details coming in of what WHO is telling us about this new variant of concern. But while we do that, let's also understand what countries then have reported cases on the Omicron variant. If we can move to that graphic next, it actually tells you where all it has seen presence already. We have seen presence in countries like South Africa, Botswana, in Italy, in Hong Kong, in Australia, in Belgium, also in countries like United Kingdom, Denmark, Germany, Canada, Israel, Czech Republic, Netherlands as well. So all those countries currently have reported case of Omicron over there. This is WHO has now sounded the alert on this new variant and also talking about how it could be more transmissible. We're not exactly sure what are the symptoms any more severe or if this could be any more lethal. The comparison at this point, of course, being made to the Delta variant, that is the last variant of concern that really got everybody on alert across the country. Several lives lost over there as well.